Alright. Hey everybody, FriesPlays, welcome back to another part of our Let's Play of Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga. In the last part, we, We got out of Pasana, we head to Kajimi. So now we are going to rescue Chewbacca, and we'll probably head to, Endor, I think. So yeah. And away we go to the Steed Fest. Vulture droid. And I'm still recording this on the 18th of February. By the time this video comes out, it'll be the 29th. Cocaine is so strong.
Hey! Oh. Who gave you permission to land in here?
Booyah.
The enemy has boarded the ship!
Yep. Gotta get Chewie. Rescue him from the First Order. I swear that guy had a wrench.
Follow me.
Get the girl! Get her!
Alright. Get her. I'm gonna deal with you guys. I got the other guy, though. Go, 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 go. Oh. I gotta use mind tricks on this guy. Okay. So he can, pull a lever. There we go.
Did she do that?
When Rey was doing it, it looks like she was taking a crap. Taking a shit! Wookiee's rescue.
Dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
So much dirty socks everywhere.
Rey, wherever you are.
Oh my god.
Hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
There's like a Star Wars 2 and like a Star 1 poster.
To keep you safe.
Oh my god, those are Easter eggs, man. And the complete saga? Or no, it Force Awakens.
Brave, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Come back!
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku, she's gone.
Oh, damn.
So that's where you are.
That's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
Okay.
They're trying to release
we'll
the
get Chewie. Oh, damn.
Going the right way.
And no, we're so, this isn't the start of the level. I mean, that's not till later in the episode, but yeah.
He must be in there.
Oh, oh damn.
Start interrogation 6, now!
They're heading to interrogation 6. Don't let them free the prisoner!
Well, guess what, dude? We're gonna free the prisoner anyway.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now!
Put your weapons down!
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
Wow, really?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go, go. Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad.
No wonder I have these fake lightning bolts.
That are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
I don't have the strength to do it.
Come on,
oh my god.
I got you.
They forced me to take them to their ship.
I see. We found our spy.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
Oh damn, we got five torpedoes because of that.
Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me. Okay.
It's not forest the forest moon of Endor.
Sorry. Guess you won't get that Ewok party after all.
Oh, damn. Man, I was gonna finish it off with a torpedo. We got another 5. 316. I think after this is the final level. Delta 36 transient 936 bearing 32. I don't think that's the name of the level. We'll just have to wait and see. I think it's just a continuation of the story. Yep, I was right. It's continue story. Just regular ones, okay. Man, how many times has the Falcon crashed, man? In the sequel trilogy. It's the Death Star.
Only this blade
the second
tells.
One.
The Wayfinder's
oh, yeah.
There.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Oh,
let's
yeah?
get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place from an old war.
Yeah, an old
yeah.
war from like
no,
30 years ago.
Living in the desert and all.
Yeah.
I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without them.
It looks like it's a taxi thing, too. Death Star 2 ruins.
You're all set. Drive safely.
And away we go. That's probably the last time we hear from that cab droid, taxi cab droid. Yeah. Naboo Starfighter. Man, this is starting to remind me of Uncharted 4 in a way. It's just like the beginning of the game. We're on a boat. Like that, we're here.
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder.
Yeah, I hope so. Ooh, Kyber Brick. The question is, can we access it?
Damn. It's your evil panel.
We can only beat Rey and BB-8, man. Fuck.
A dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage. So we'll need to find a way to get higher.
Man, BB-8, why is it so slow? And we're almost at 6 million studs. And there's also a Kyber Brick over here, which we're probably gonna get, which I might get. BB-8 fell to his death! Oh my god. That's gotta be a highlight right there. Okay. Okay, there's 10 of those box thingies. Okay.
Guess I have no choice but to climb, huh? Yeah!
Sorry guys, I'm just super tired today. BB-8, he's got a grapple up here. What's pretty cool is that when he does a jump, he can do the grapple. It's cool, which I do like. Okay.
Up, okay?
Why did I do a ground pound? I have no idea. I was looking up. There we go. 3 out of 10. Right. Oh, there's that rope there.
Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards.
Why is there so many holographics? I have no idea. Nope, that's a bad jump. Hurry up, Rey.
Up there. That's where the Wayfinder is.
Ah!
Just
oh my
on,
god.
BB-8. I'll get you across.
I thought I fell to my death right there, but nope, I didn't. Okay. It's not one of them boxes. But now I can just move this. Ray's gotta build it still.
Are you Rey?
Call a build. There we go. Oh. Ooh, speed. I was just gonna say speedrun tactic, but nope. Not this time. Okay, well, now we gotta do this boat with BB-8. There we go. Oh, I did the ground pound again. Fuck, I was trying to see if I could grapple. Oh, I did. I was able to do it. I was gonna do it that time, but I missed my opportunity. Damn. Oh. I guess we gotta keep going up, I guess, huh? Yeah, I guess we gotta keep on climbing. Keep on climbing.
Wayfinder.
Yeah. The strength to do it. Jedi Interceptor.
Don't be afraid of who you are.
Darth Rey. That was a thumbnail.
Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Damn.
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy
Kylo Ren
together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you.
Sing Sweet Home Alabama.
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Hero. And we already got your Jedi.
We both
very
know
quick.
There is darkness in you. Just use it.
And we were here when we fought Palpatine and Return of the Jedi.
Like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from...
Damn.
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here!
Follow me for you. Oh, yeah. These are just regular ones.
I won't get him scared. There must be another way out of here.
Alright, let's see what this thing has. Booyah.
Wonder why they call it the Death Star and not the Death Moon.
Yeah. Why could they? Anyway, gotta first make it. 1 out of 5. We have 2 paths that we can take? No, BBA has to go through the way. Yeah, just go through this little door here.
I'm coming, BB-8. Don't worry.
Oh, yeah. I'm coming, mate.
Ugh.
There you are.
What the fuck are those things?
How many of those things are left down here?
I think it said 3. There's 3 of them left.
I can't make that jump. That crate should help.
Yeah. Maybe that crate should help. I just saw a stormtrooper panel.
It was a little too good to be true.
Yeah.
Good spot. Think you can fit up there. Maybe you'll find something to help us across.
Yeah. Also, there's not one of those alien
another
things.
Another of those things I don't need to worry about. Whatever you're doing is working!
Oh, she dead. Oh, great. Another make it that we can't get. Okay, now we have to do this. There we go.
Watch my step.
Yep. Watch your step, Ray.
We did it. Well done.
These are your second steps. Unless lifting rocks was your second step.
Okay, if that thing is up his head,
on his head, when he's doing that.
Firing's close. I can sense him.
Yeah, you can smell his old spice body wash from
closer
here.
Closer than you think.
By old spice, I mean Axe spice spray.
Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out.
Damn. Yeah.
I'm going to make them pay for destroying that wayfinder.
Yeah. Like striking him down and killing him.
Our grandparents would be so proud.
No. Palpatine is nothing to me.
Yeah, he is nothing to you. Oops.
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
And sing Sweet Home Alabama, and play with my kissy boots.
That he got tased by BB-8. I thought the level would be over by then. Actually, there's something over here. Oh, it's gonna make it. There we go. 2 out of 5. It would have been our third make it, actually.
Need to get up there somehow.
Yeah. But it's the somehow that I'm worried about. Oh, damn. The water.
No way I can jump
across
there.
There are things here we can destroy. Oh, God.
No.
Can I jump? Oh, great. Three.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
Sweet home Alabama.
I'm trying to destroy these other things.
I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
Oh, I just did one of the level challenges.
Moon. Force move.
Oh.
I thought you could change.
That would have been helpful. There we go. Wait, what? Well, we got him, but he wasn't dead. Stop choking me, you bitch. I bet you like that. Like that? Do you like that? Something's getting in the way. Oh, bitch. 2 out of 3. Ow. I'm trying to get that third one.
don't want to fight me, Ray. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me.
No one does.
Nobody does.
And she used the force on a tidal wave, bruh. And now we can't get that thing to get that mini kid now. Fuck.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can.
I'm not like you.
Yeah, I can't. Yeah, I can't throw it all back over there for some reason. Yep, I can't. I can't. I can't, Dan.
Hey, BBA
can go over there.
I
away.
Know the
can't.
Dark side is in you, Ray. Just embrace it.
Just embrace it.
Oh.
I'm trying to do something here,
I'm
Ben.
I'm tired of your game.
Damn.
Blocked by attack.
Damn.
Stop playing games.
Another wave.
Okay, I guess we have no choice but to finish Andy Samberg, Kylo Ren.
We're a dyad in the force. That's a pretty big
dyad
deal
in the force. Because always two there are. A master and apprentice. Yeah, you shouldn't. You could have put the lotion on the skin. Did you get that? Guess not. Damn, it's my quick time events. Damn, son.
Come on!
Oh, come on! Ben's hand!
Oh my god.
Ass square!
Kiss her, Ben!
Leia.
She dead. She used some of the life force.
Got some, yeah. Band-aid. Yeah, phew.
I did want to take your
play
hand.
With our cursory bits.
Ben's hand.
Oh yeah, Ray.
Hey,
there
kid.
She goes, taking my ship again. Oh, it's Han.
I know what I have to do, but
Ghost
I don't
Han.
Know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
I know.
Well, there goes his the kyber crystal. Completely destroyed it. He just chucks his saber in the water.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
Alright. The strength to do it. Oh, complete. We unlocked free play. And we... For some reason, the first kyber brick appeared right there. Okay, but yeah, we got all three of the kyber bricks. And a bunch of studs. Holy shit. Now we're at 600. 6 million. We did two out of the three. Shocking and Dark Lord of the Surf level challenges. And we got one, two out of the five bay kits. As for characters and ships, we got Dito, Rey Sith, Kylo Ren, Episode 9. Really? That's it?
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid.
Yeah.
Will I have my own quarters, or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you again.
And we'll head back to base in the next episode, or in the finale. So yeah. Anyway, if you guys watched this video, please give this video a like, subscribe, if it was too, don't forget to turn on that notification bell to stay notified when I post a video. How much your goal to 100k subs before 2024 ends. So yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. FriesPlays, see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.